And over in Freeport, the police department also helped to fulfill some gifts on children's Christmas lists. As you can tell from these pictures here, today was the annual Shop with a Cop Day. People in the community came out to not only shop for the holiday season, but build a relationship with law enforcement out in the Pretzel City. While shopping, the Stevenson County Crime Stoppers brought another Christmas miracle and donated $1,000 to the cause.